Sherlock see one of the lights on front his room and decide to investigate Fuller with his friend the next day. He tells his friends what he sees the night before and notice that there has been one more fish than yesterday. He come up with a plan. Little Sherlock and Doc Watson were on their walkie-talkie. They saw the school lip up again as well as another house. They start thinking that someone was sending Morse code. They decipher the message. The next day at school, there was substitute teacher instead of Mrs. Greenfield. There were four goldfish again. Little Sherlock inspect teacher's drawer and put together a tone up. Note that said, go to this address, 7 Map Lane. They all decide to go investigate house on Saturday. They went investigating on Saturday morning. They found their way through the street of maze before finding 7 Map Lane. They watched the house from across. They went in the garage when the van left without closing it. They realized that it wasn't a garage but a workshop with dozens of tools and the strange piece of paper that had message, split pipe, Ada Greenfield, 10-2nd Street. Now they were off the 2nd Street investigate further. They found the house. Mrs. Greenfield opened the door and explained what had happened. There had been a split pipe at her house and her goldfish would dilute the leakage, so she had brought it to school. Then she had gotten a cold the next day. The mystery was solved!